Early voting is now underway in Doniana County for the June 5th primary. Hello, I'm Grace Duran, candidate for District Judge, Division 8. This is a family law court, a position that I held before for a period of 9 years, including retention. I also received the Outstanding Judicial Service Award from the State Bar of New Mexico. I am a board-certified specialist in family law in Las Cruces and the only practicing attorney to earn that designation. I am the most qualified and the most experienced candidate. Please vote for me, Grace Duran, District Judge, Division 8, Ballot Position 5 on June 5. You can vote at any one of these voting convenience centers throughout the county. Anthony Elementary School, Dolores C. Wright Educational Center in Chaparral, Hatch High School, Doniana County Community College, Sunland Park, Doniana County Government Center, Sonoma Elementary School in Las Cruces, and Thomas Brannigan Memorial Library in Las Cruces.